From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokemon appear. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed. A rigid shock. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Noctowl starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Its attack rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Its attack missed. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Smoochum is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Is sent out. It started to hail in the Colosseum. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Ho-Oh is sent out. It hits. Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! The blue corner cannot move. Smoochum starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Crushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Hypno is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hypno uses its move. That hurt. Taken out by the avalanche of falling hail. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. The substitute appears. It hit the substitute. Hypno restored its health. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A rigid shot. The battle is getting intense. Hypno is losing its health. Hypno starts to attack. That hurt. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Taken out by the avalanche of falling hail. The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.